Hi, I'm Brittany from Sherwood Dodge, and today I'm showing you the 2019 Ram 1500 ST Classic.
Coming up to the front of the vehicle, we can see we have a blacked out Ram head badging. We've also got the black stripes on the hood, as well as the air vents, and we have our black grille. Now looking to the side, we have these premium LED daytime running headlamps, as well as fog lamps. Now let's take a look under the hood of this vehicle. We have a 5.7 liter V8 Hemi multi-displacement system VVT engine equipped with 395 horsepower and 410 pound-foot of torque. A multi-displacement system just means that four of the eight cylinders will shut off when cruising at a constant speed in order to be more economic on gas. We've also got your windshield fluid and your coolant fluid and your battery conveniently located for when you need to access them. Coming up to the side of the vehicle, we see we have these matte black 20-inch rims. We've also got the matted Ram 1500 logo on here. And then in the back, we have LED tail lamps. We've got your dual exhaust, your matte black Ram head matching the front. You have your tow hitch, as well as your 7 and 4 pin wirings. We've also got your backup camera right. This vehicle is equipped with a 5-foot cargo box with a full spray-in bed liner as well. Now let's take a closer look inside.
Now once inside the vehicle, we can see we have these cloth bucket seats. We've also got this being a 40 bench seat, meaning that this console up here flips up and you have a third seat in the front here. Simply flip that down and you've got three cup holders as well as a leather wrapped tier here. Lifting that up, you can see there is quite a lot of storage space. You've got your removable coin change coin holder, and you've also got two USB and an aux cord input in there. And then coming up here, we have our 8.4 touchscreen display. Now this display is fully capable with SiriusXM. You've got your media, which means that you can connect your phone, whether to make calls or play music. You've also got your backup camera accessible through here at all times, which has the park assist, meaning that these lines will let you know how close you are to something and even stop if you get too close. They'll also let you know which way you are going. And then you've got all your climate and controls in here. Now just below that, you have quick access climate control buttons, meaning that you don't have to go through all of the touchscreen menus. You've also got your hitch controls, traction control, and tow and haul buttons. On the left side here, you have your rotary shifter and your two-wheel and four-wheel drive, as well as your neutral button options. Just below that on the right or left side, you have a 12-volt DC plug-in. And then on the right-hand side, you have a small area for storage. You've also got a USB plug-in down there. And you have a small storage space here. And then looking at our wheel on the right-hand side, we have all of our cruise control options and our gear options. And on the left-hand side, we have our phone commands and dashboard commands. If you look at the screen, we have a digital speedometer on the screen. We can also choose to have vehicle info, your fuel economy info, trip information, trailer tow information, any stored messages, and your overall screen setup is accessible through that.
I'm Brittany from Sherwood Dodge. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to contact us down here at Sherwood Dodge. Thanks so much for watching.